I want you to get mad. You've got to say, I'm mad as hell, and I'm not gonna take it anymore. I'm a human being, goddammit! My life has value!
You know, one time, she said that she liked to go to lakes and shit.
Well, there you go.
What? You want me to take her to a friggin' lake? Like, that's gonna solve everything?
It's a start.
How am I supposed to get there?
Rent a car. She'll love that.
What do you know? When's the last time that you had a girlfriend?
And you wonder why she doesn't want to hang out with you.
Hey, you guys are out of conditioner.
Have you thought any more about getting your own house?
No.
EHL's Learning Center will teach you all you need to know about home ownership.
Because the world is run by the man. Oh, you don't know the man. Oh, he's everywhere in the White House, down the hallway, Miss Mullins. She's the man. And the man ruined the ozone and is burning down the Amazon and kidnapped Shamu and put her in a chlorine tank.
Hey. They stood before starships in the morning sun and knew that they were home at last.
Tita suggested that we, I don't know. I think that she feels that we've got some understanding to reach. She totally denies the fact that you and I were never that comfortable to begin with. All I can do is apologize. We both know I was never that good at it anyway.